Welcome back, everyone. You know, sometimes getting into that holiday spirit starts with, well, a familiar drink.
Photojournalist Jeremy Scavo went to see what they're making over at Anderson Erickson Dairy.
We've been doing eggnog. What do we say?
All AE eggnog is made right here on the east side of Des Moines.
We've been making AE eggnog since 1960, so we've been at it for 52 years now. It's much like you'd mix it at home, except our mixing bowls are just probably a little bit bigger than yours. It goes into a big tank like this, and it'll just mix it around.
Last year, we figured we used about 1 million egg yolks and 1,100 pounds of nutmeg. And if you stacked all of the cartons that we made last year end to end, they'd reach from Des Moines to Davenport.
When we start doing this, so we'll start it in October, and it's a great way to remind everybody that Christmas is coming and the best time of the year is coming. And it gives you a feeling of Christmas. It's that one flavor that's very unique in a seasonal aspect, and it's very, very good for a Christmas holiday treat.